It's the anniversary of Machine Head, which is one of the great Deep Purple records. I think it's the 40th anniversary this year. And a whole bunch of bands are doing songs from that album. And I'm a huge Deep Purple fan. As a young kid, you know, it's one of the reasons I wanted to get in a rock and roll band was to be as loud as Deep Purple. I've become friends with those guys. I've sang with them quite a few times, and I just thought, you know, I'd love to sort of tip my hat to them and say, you know, how influential they were on me and on lots of other musicians. Obviously, there's guys that were in this room today recording.
Jimmy Barnes is a legend as a singer, you know, Cold Chisel, you know, like, it's, you go to Australia and mention Jimmy Barnes, it's like mentioning Robert Plant, you know, and Jimmy was nice enough to come out, you know, all the way from Sydney, to come to sing on the record, and we recorded a song called Lazy, and it was a really good, you know, it was funny to watch him, because we all sang and played it live, and, you know, Jimmy's part doesn't come in until about 4 minutes into the song. There's four solos, there's a long keyboard intro. But when he came in, it just glued it together and nailed it. I just thought it was like one of the coolest things I've been involved with in a long time, and we had a lot of fun. And that song was very challenging, I gotta tell you that for free. It was a real challenge. I was like sweating like I was on a normal concert gig.
I picked Lazy because it's a song I used to sing in a band when I was a young kid. And we got in here today and literally played the song twice, you know, and I know these guys are all seasoned vets, you know, they're really, really, you know, great players who are very, very serious musicians, but, you know, they all dropped their guards and just got in and had some fun today, and it was just, you know, and it showed, and it's, you know, it was a great track to cut, and hopefully it'll, you know, make its way onto the Machine Head tribute album, which would be lovely.